What's up, everybody? I am, excuse me, I am getting back to this fantasy illustrations, trying to knock these out, trying to finish this so that I can actually get back to a, or not back to, but get to a different project. I think it's time to move on and get to a different project. So yeah, that's where I'm at. I got about 30, I think it is, 30 illustrations left to do. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna jump on. I'm gonna go to that. So this is my scholar piece right here. Had some issues with it, sold it, needed it again, lost the inks and whatnot. But I was able to get a low res copy and then finagle it with Illustrator to bring it over. And like I said, it was a mess. But I got this, so I'm gonna knock this one out and then we're gonna go from there. So yeah. Alright, so normally, go ahead and make a copy, get rid of that, add in a new one, let's see what else we got. We'll put this on multiply, scholar, let's see, what colors haven't we really used yet? Nice pink. Oh, put the image first in some color. No, we don't want to flatten. Right? No. No. Alright, so let's try that. Yeah, sure, let's go with that. Get my swatches. I don't know what kind of color I want. Ah! A really light purple going on your guys' stream or thing. Maybe it's just different on mine. I don't know. I don't know if I want a pastel orange. Get a new one. We might need to move this over here. No. Me constantly looking over here is kind of weird. I don't know. What do you guys think? Should I move it? Let's move this. Let's see if we put this over here. What do you think? Weird. Painter's crooked. Yeah, I think that's better. It works for me. All right, let's try that. That way I'm not, being all weird with it. Well, we probably should make him a little browner. Try that. No, that color's ugly. So was that one. My goodness, these colors are horrible. All right, let's go with that. Normally I would make selections, but just way more interesting to, more interesting and energy reducing or stress reducing to just scribble it on here and get to the nice, the nicer, more concentrated bits later. Is also how I make mistakes. here, hit the eraser real quick. No, stop it. Stop it. Clean up some of these Illustrator lines, you know? Because, yeah. All right, so now we're back. Back to some coloring that clearly misplaces. How'd I do that? Anyway. All right, then we'll get this brown. No, that's okay. So then we can come in. It's too dark. I don't like that. Make him more of a well-traveled person, all right? Make his whole backpack the color too. Make this whole this globe here definitely gonna make that a certain color, you know, like a blue. I think that'll really pop. Yep, there we go. To make that the same color? Yeah, why not? Let's make that the same color. Stuff a little bigger so I see what I'm doing. Alright, that's better. Alright, let's see. I really don't know what to expect from the music. It's the YouTube channel, the YouTube royalty-free music. Figured this way I can still, for those people who didn't get to watch it, I can put it up on my YouTube stream. Nothing like having a very long stream up for people to look at, you know? So they got some coin. I don't know where that came from. I'm gonna have to check that out. Maybe someone donated to me and I didn't even notice. That would be sad. That'd be really sad. Make these symbols glow off him. I think I'm gonna come in and actually open up some of this again so that I can get a little bit more in there. And get the right kind of eraser. That's right. That's why I changed it. Tried to turn it off because it keeps trying to double click, and I really don't like that. See, every time that circle pops up. Last time though, when I turned it off, I just disabled the whole thing, which is also not something I'm supposed to do. So I'm gonna see what we can do for this click here. Right click, double click, middle click, click lock. No, guess I'm just gotta have to work on it. Because apparently, you better not lock that on me again. Cleaning things up, because apparently I'm too fast for my computer. Got a new computer at work, and apparently I'm still too fast for it. All right, let's get some nice tan in here for these scrolls. That is an ugly color. A little bit more parchmenty. And I foresee myself maybe we can get that a little bit more yellow. That is green. It looks green at least to me. That's parchmenty. Yeah. This music is not working for me whatsoever. So excuse me as I change this. Or try to go back to the music. Go back. Don't play that. Okay. Let's try this one instead. Bad boy. Hoping with my time that I have allotted for doing stream today, I'll be able to knock out two of these illustrations. That'd be great. Be extremely happy with the fact if I can knock out two of these. At the attempt to do that. It's my goal. It's my goal for the stream is to knock out two. Color up two of these illustrations today. I do believe that it is doable. Once I'm able to get onto my new project, everything's gonna change. I'm gonna have a really hard time trying to get stuff on YouTube. I won't just be able to directly download it. So I'll have to start doing what my good buddy Skipperwing does, which is every hour or so he takes a break. So he's recording it as he goes. So that his when he's editing things together, he doesn't have to worry about his computer going, yeah, I'm not doing that. So I might have to start doing that because there'll be a lot of 80s music being played. A lot of 80s music being played, and therefore all of that's copywritten. And so none of that's gonna work. You know, let's make that more of a red. Let's bring it over here. A little bit too saturated though. There we go. That's better. Alright, you appreciate the music a lot more, so that's good. Making mistakes. Let's see, go ahead and pull this color up here. So we'll do that, which looks nice. And back up, see how we're looking. I don't know if I like this color. Oh no, what's going on? Gotta keep going. We did this one already. Move to the next one. Loop playlist, shuffle playlist. I don't know why that didn't work, but anyway, back to you guys. I'm not feeling this color right now. It wasn't much of a change, but it was enough. I'm gonna go right there. Ah! That is dark. Lighten you up a little bit. There we go. Some random color. Okay, now we got some things in the backpack. Seems like a bluish. I feel blue emanating from him, so. Modify, expand, put it by 2 pixels, say okay, come back here. Might be a bit much. There we go, that's better. Clean up. This is the downfall of doing it this way. When you're trying to relieve all your stress, you tend to make mistakes and you don't catch all the nooks and crannies. That's why, boys and girls, if you just fill in, you know, make your selections, fill in, do all that kind of stuff, it really works better. You don't have to worry about making all kinds of weird mistakes. And And trust me, you want to make sure you catch all this. I mean, unless you're not doing it like I am. So I'm doing more of a cel-shaded style, so it's absolutely imperative that you have all these nooks and crannies filled in. Because otherwise, when you do start making selections, it becomes really, really hard, and you start missing places, and then you got to try and go over things. It's just a pain in the butt. So it's easier to just take care of them now. What's going on with this stream? It's not auto-playing. Loop is on. Let's see if we go to the next one, if it'll... Oh, wow. This has no loop. Can we go to the next one with this one? It's really weird. I may have broke it. I don't know. Okay, we'll try something else. Stop. Oh, but see, this is the one I really want to do. Let's do this one. If I want to make those that color, I'm gonna make these like there. And then let's go ahead and make him blonde, maybe even a dirty blonde. I don't know. Maybe even a redhead. Yeah, I don't like that. Yeah, we'll do that color. So used to looking over there that I keep forgetting that I just moved the camera. So forgive me, but I am gonna try and remember that it's over on that side. Gotta go. There we go. come back here, fill that in. All right, hit save. Always remember to save. All right, so now what I do is I actually will make a copy of the flats layer, turn one of them off, so that way, well, I shouldn't turn it off, I should lock it. Not that one, this one. Lock that one so that I can always guarantee that I actually have something, you know, that's kind of important. To actually have a layer that's undestroyed. All right, so you know what? Let's tackle this first. First thing I want to do is change the straps. All right, well that didn't work. Go to lasso. So I see that this is not going to work with you. I wonder. See, because that one's not going to work either. Let's try this one. See if it'll go through. I have no idea. I have no idea if it's going to work, but we're going to try it. I like this song. All right, so back to bam. Change that up. Make this different. Okay, probably gonna come in and make this different. Try and give it a little bit of variety, so it's not too bland in its simplicity. And there, eraser. Now that we have that, select this, and this, take this color, multiply it, drop the opacity down, drop the flow down. Am I in the? Yo, so you guys get to see that. Yeah, we'll have to find a better place for the camera. I just don't know. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. And we're gonna that blue. Nice little blue tint. And I have no idea what the song is, but I feel it. I feel it. block something? What is going on? Why won't they play? Trying to figure out where to go now. Go to no copyright sounds. Commercials, playlists. Let's try this one. Sorry, but this one's gonna have commercials. So we'll have to skip through the commercials every now and then. Yeah, I'm feeling that. Like that. And there's a dip here. Bits. Zoom out, see what we got. Oh. Why am I not on art? I have no idea. It said creative got removed. I've been out for so long. Really? Yokai artist, thank you very much. Let me try and update that. I didn't know creative got removed. Do we know why it got removed? I'm sorry, I'm still looking at the wrong stuff. Do we know why it got removed? Creative got removed. It's hurtful. All right, for art. Art update information. All right. Oh, wanted to, yeah, see, I was just getting back into it because I've been out for a while, especially since my job didn't want to give me a computer that could handle it. I just got back. They do tags now. I see it now. Okay. Well, I guess I'll have to figure that one out. Or I should figure it out now, try and get some more people in here. Thanks for the heads up. Let me see. Let's learn some more. Guide to tags. Okay, just regular stuff. Got it. So let's do some tags. Let's see. Digital art. What else we got? Character creation. Yes. Ads thing is not going to work out for me. Let's see. Let's see what we got. I'm going to go with this. All right. Adding in all my tags. Let's see, comics, cartoons, closed caption. No, they don't like cartoons. Okay. Animation, fantasy. Wow. They don't like just fantasy. Fantasy sports, but not fantasy art. That concept. Really? No concept art? Huh. What else? Did I do illustration already? No. I think that's good. We'll just update there. All right, we are now in the present of Twitch. Thanks for, like I said, pointing that out for me, because I was lost. So thanks for that. Now back to this, trying to get this bag to look a little interesting. So for those of you who are just joining in, I am trying to finish up some illustrations that I have to do for a project. I wish I could tell you specifically what it was for, but can't. Yeah, I know, right? It's a dang shame. It's what happens when you go away, you just don't know what's going on. I feel left behind. But like I said, thanks Yoka for telling me about it. Sticking around on creative, even though creative doesn't exist anymore. like I'm that old dinosaur, you know, who's just like, oh, no, it's gonna come back, I promise. Don't leave us. Yeah, but I'm quick. Quick to leave when it's necessary. Come on, hit me. What are we doing? Oh, that's why. Act like I know what I'm doing. So that's one. That up like that. Light's coming from there. Yeah, okay. Then come on. Hey, look, see, it works now. Music works. Yay. Thank goodness. I'm really gonna have to download some music so I don't have to worry about like ads and streaming and stuff like that. I I think one of the main things that I was worried about was whether or not I was going to do this or not forever. You know, my biggest concern, should I do this? Should I stream? Should I not stream? Finding time to actually do it. But as I keep telling my students, you're going to be doing the work anyway. Might as well just turn the camera on. So Yoko, are you working on anything interesting? You can get me started. Inktober's been kicking my butt. And so I'm not a big fan of inking. Like, I hate inking, right? And I did a prompt in August called Ninjagist, or at least I tried to. And the biggest issue was that my trading card game was being released by Upper Deck. And so there was a lot of promotion, had to go to a couple conferences, so I wasn't even able to do my own prompts, even though other people did, which was awesome that other people wanted to jump in. So I figured I would combine the Inktober and Ninjagist together, right? And so, doing things like, all done with marker, sorry, there we go. Sorry. And then, here you go, look, I ran out of, I'm already behind, so, yeah. Yep, there we go. So I'm behind. So as you saw, I started off with color, right? Like, I wanted to do color, and then I just ran out. All right, there we go. But I'm trying. Oops. The last one I posted. Then I need the ink. So now I'm just down to pencils. The last one I did, I think. So from what I hear, everyone is behind. Like, everyone who's doing Inktober, like, everyone is behind, which is funny. Well, everyone at least that I follow. So, and they're all like, oh yeah, I'm behind, I need to catch up. I was just watching a former student of mine, Skipper Wing, and he was like, I'm behind and I need to start a buffer. I was like, yep, I'm behind too, man. Inktober. So are you following the prompts? Oh, really? Oh yeah, that makes sense that they would follow it. Like, they would just come in on the weekend and be like, hey, I'm gonna now fix it up. That makes sense. I can't do that because my current job situation has got me away from the family pretty much all week. And then when I come home for the weekend, I'm spending time with them. Cure, yeah. Very few people make their own themes. I've seen a lot of people who are like, I'm doing Inktober, but I'm not doing Inktober proper. You know? But. Eh. But, you know, who knows? I think everyone should make, we should all have prompts from everyone else. I think that would be fun if just a whole bunch of artists came together and were like, I'm gonna make some prompts, and that's it. You know, that's what they did. So everyone could just follow everyone else. Be fun. love to see what other, I mean, you know, like their own personalities would start coming out in the prompts because, you know, like I made ninjas because that's what I do, you know. I'm a ninja guy. Don't know if you can tell that with my overlay. Save on. Nothing worse than trying to work and then stupid computer craps out on you, and then you're like, well, I guess that's the end of that. Let's see, Oops. Okay, get some highlights in this thing. Hopefully, make it up a little bit. We should line that up right next to it. Come in and shorten this though. Nope, that. That, I don't think that would work. All right, so we're gonna do that. Here, here, back up. Yeah, no. All right, there we go. Making that work. Drop a couple highlights on this backpack. Too many though, because it's not actually the same material as that holder, so I don't want to put too many highlights on here. Gonna be enough. Yep. Control S on that. That's done. Key that. Come in here. Try and make that a little darker. All right. We're just gonna have to freehand it. All right. Please lurk away. Darker. Make that really light. Come in and there we go. There's that. this up like so. That. And I hear students coming into my computer lab. Getting ready for class soon. You know what? Should be able to select it like this. Ah, didn't put those in. All right. Nope, sure didn't. That's my fault. That is my fault entirely. All right, so if the lights, I should definitely, this, definitely gonna cast a shadow. If that's casting a shadow, I'm gonna say that most of this is actually covered up. Yeah, because then the light breaks here. Right? And light hits here. Here. The hardest things is definitely doing this, making sure your light's right. I have a friend who just is phenomenal, absolutely phenomenal artist, does not believe in a light source. His stuff, and I'm normally the one that colors his stuff, and oh my goodness, it's always like a battle with him, like, where's the light coming from, man? And he's like, I don't know. Here. It over here. There, this is. So, cast this here. Don't even know what that is. Right. This is definitely going to be mostly in shadow. Find everything. This guy. Probably come in here, tap this. There we go. Some of that off there. There we go. There we go. Any other dark places? Nope. Come in here and see if we, certain places need a highlight. I'm definitely gonna need something stronger than that. No, stop it. And I think just a little hit. There it is. And then probably right here. And right here too. Or not. There we go. What? I think we need to drop the tolerance on this. There we go. So much better. Now, I already know that that's way too saturated for what I want. So. Oh, that didn't work at all. Interesting, like leather type. Don't really know. These at this point, they're really just shapes, but get a nice lighter color in here, make it look like some leather. Book deselect so that I can fix that. Always on cleanup. Lighten it a little bit. Bring it over there to that. Really just trying to highlight just a little bit, you know. Not trying to overdo it. Just not the focus, you know. That's too much. Go alone and probably just really just hit the edge of the bank. And then with this one, we'll just hit it here. That's probably too much too. There we go. Just a nice little add-on hit. Boom. Okay. Now we're gonna go to these scrolls. Try and drop this down a little bit. Like so. I think it should be a little darker. And just give that parchment look. Let's come in here and select that real quick. Stop doing that. Let me drop that a little bit more. Yeah, there we go. All right. Oh, of course. Well, let's go ahead and clean it up. here. Let me select these. There we go. Yeah, I like that. There we go. It's nice. I like that. Like that. This one won't really matter. Pop that in. Probably need to curve this a little bit. Not that much. Just a little bit. So here and then here. Ugh. Come on now. Might even come in and change that color a little bit. You know, make that a darker color. You know what, let's try the darker color. Probably need to make it even darker. A little bit. It's not much. Seems to be good. Can even tone that. Whoosh. See if we can even get some. I doubt it. It's pretty light. Alright, save break over. Save break over. What is that? What is that? Stop making it. What does that say? I don't know what that says. Let's say. Oh, John Bone t-shirt. And fixed. Hmm. don't think that's working. So we're gonna back that out. That's better. Yeah, you know what? That should all just be dark. Yeah, there we go. That seems to be working. So then if this kind of is ribcage, right? So let's come in. Something like that. And this can come in. And do something weird with his shirt. Yeah, I know. I know. Highlights kind of going on there. Put literally the lightest of highlight. Well, maybe not that light. There we go. Don't want to overdo it. All right, there you go. That's it. That's the highlight. Maybe here. That's it. Leave that alone. Get to his face. That stress relief again. Come in here from the shirt. Cover that up. Yeah. Hello.
You know where Miss Neblet went?
I have no idea where Professor Neblet went.
I'm locked out the room.
Sorry, I have no clue. She didn't come by here, so.
My stuff is in the room. Like, I'm so scared. I feel like they're pranking me or something.
Nah. I mean, you still have class though, right? Do you still have class right now? Oh, well, maybe she just went to the bathroom or something. Whew. Getting there. Getting there. Turn brush. Make up some muscles. Nah, we can't make that many made up muscles. Here instead. There you go. Pull it out that way. Oh, I forgot. plenty of ketchup in underneath his ear. The lion's got gone. There we go. That off, right? And then it's gotta come up here in the ear. There we go. This nose there. So on his chin. Wish it would stop doing that. Right? I'll have to try that out and see how that works. There we go. That weird glass shadow be all huge like that. Shadows. Shadows. Here, eye right there. Then for this make-believe nostril that's not here anymore.
Do you have the key to the door?
I might.
Sorry.
Why'd you leave class?
Cause I told her I was going to get food. She said okay. And then somebody was talking about how they should all leave the class early. I didn't expect them to do that for real.
That was,
I feel like it's a sick joke. Like they left and they're not coming back.
Give me a minute.
I'll be at the class.
All right, well, I got to help this student real quick unlock the door. I'll be right back, okay? Here, I'm gonna actually, don't wanna group nothing. Hi. All right. I guess that's the downfall of streaming at school. Students need your help. All right. Let's get rid of that. Ooh, it's really light. I guess that'll work. Just throw in some quick highlights. Nothing too special, you know. Fix them in a minute. See it, that's high. Then there'll be one on his nose. Probably. No, that wouldn't be it. It would be more like that. I think there'll be one here. Yes.
Can I hear my phone?
Yeah.
I don't
know why you want to try and tell the internet that I'm rude because I have an assignment that you need to do.
I just can't. Every time I have a project, you come in here and the happiest moment now, I just don't know
why. Because my students are supposed to shine. And I look
live?
And I look forward to when they actually nail it.
I didn't nail it this time. Let me just go ahead and tell you that right now.
No?
It's not nailed.
He's coming.
Is he?
Yeah. Like, yeah, no.
Okay, I feel confident about everything except the flyers and the playbook.
So. Okay.
Because I didn't know what, I mean, it just,
You had a hard time coming up with something?
Yeah, I think that's really what it was. Well, still is, because I'm so dumb. But, yeah.
You tend to have the biggest issue doing that.
Well, when it's something as empty as this project was, I mean, can you really blame me? Like, it's like, do a poster. Like, okay, on what? Like,
on a play. That's what it's a theater company.
I mean, but like, it just.
You could have picked any play. So if I would have told you, pick Macbeth. They're doing a theater production about Macbeth. There you go.
I mean, I did that.
Well,
but
you shouldn't have a problem. You shouldn't.
I just think, for me, it's not my best work.
Well, that's fair.
And I really wanted it to be. Are you live?
Yep.
I'm going to take off for it.
You say that a lot, too. Well, as soon as I'm done with this illustration, maybe then you can talk to me.
It'll be too late by then.
No, it won't.
Yeah, because the people I need to talk to
you about ain't. Well, you know, I have an office for a reason. I stress you out. That's just school in general. Oh, wow. Mine specifically, we went from the school to just me.
Yeah, I mean, you might as well specify here.
Man. But my class always stresses you out. I mean, it's nothing new there.
This class is stressful to anybody. You're the only one that gets great joy out of these classes.
They are designed to help you.
It's helping me create an ulcer within my body.
Well, you know. Maybe it's designed for that too.
I didn't find out for that.
It's good for you to deal with stress like that.
I'm already on high blood medication. Did your basement get fixed?
We cleaned it up.
Did your wife tell you my power went out?
No.
It happened from like midnight to like 8 o'clock.
Oof.
At night.
Well, at least it was nighttime. You know,
no,
sleepy time.
You got a 15-part project to do for certain people.
It was like 3 weeks long or four.
What does that mean?
That means that you had plenty of time to do the 15-part assignment.
You had plenty of time.
You had plenty of time. You should, because right now you are speaking nonsense.
Someone be acting bad. We don't know a lot.
The students are awesome. Super. Meh. We don't need to make him super buff. Right? There's no need to make him super buff. Oh man, we've almost been on for 2 hours. Fix up some of these things. Okay, thank you. Oh, drumline's at it now. You might even hear the drums through the windows. That's how we roll here. You know you don't have to use my microwave.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Well, I am.
I know.
What's that?
A whole bunch of complaining.
I'm not bothering you by complaining.
What?
I'm not bothering you by complaining.
No, I've gotten used to it. That doesn't make it right.
It doesn't make it wrong either.
Yes, it does. Wrong. When are you gonna start streaming?
Never.
Graphic design stuff.
I can't do that. People don't want to see me crying because your terrible project.
My projects are not terrible.
Somebody might, you know, call somebody over there and be like, "I'm doing my graphic design."
My projects are
not. Someone hates us.
Well, I mean, they might call me on. I might get into some type of trouble for that, but. People want to see the graphic design process.
They can see somebody else's.
But they would want to see yours. I'm sure of it.
How are you sure of it?
Because you are a young, budding, or soon to hopefully be graduated artist from college. So entry level. These are the things that people want.
Well,
they ain't gonna get
that
it.
That was a great speech. However, comma, I don't know, maybe when I graduate, I'll be in a better mood to do it, you know?
No, you won't.
I'm not in the mood because your projects are crushing me. Morally, like, spiritually, emotionally.
Why?
I don't really think I should be posting that.
Why? Why are they crushing you spiritually, emotionally?
Because you give us projects for people that just say, hey, make a project. Details.
What kind of details did you need?
More than what we got.
What kind of details do you need?
I don't know, because I didn't get nothing.
No. You can't say that you didn't get all the details when you don't know what details you need. What kind of details did you need?
More than what I got.
What? Like what?
I don't know. Just something.
Like what?
Something.
That doesn't work.
It does.
It doesn't.
And that's the end. The end. I needed something.
You've like what? That's the thing, like what? I
don't know, like I feel like if you would have said redo like a specific play, like maybe that would have been better.
But see, that's not what he wants. He's trying to rebrand the entire theater department, not Macbeth.
I know, but the fact that you added that part in kind of threw off. Like, it looks like two different projects.
Well, because you have to do the playbill?
Yeah, it's just like...
But the playbill, it's just like I had to do these flyers for the convention, and then they're like, hey, we want a program. Someone else made the program, and they're like, why don't they look the same? And so then it came back to me, and it was like, all right, well, I'll put this together. And so I changed the program to match the posters and the flyers. It's the same thing. It is. It's the same thing.
I don't feel that way because, like, because their playbills already don't match. Like,
and we're trying to fix that. That's the whole thing.
I feel like it matched the play. It doesn't match.
You're right. You are absolutely right.
So
it matched the play.
That disconnect was the problem for me.
But we're trying to make it so that the play matches the theater company.
Well, I missed that part. On, yeah.
Because that is literally, what you just described is literally the issue that they're having, is that every play looks unique to each play, versus the theater group is putting on this play. So there is no unifying theme that is going along with the theater company that will then go, if you saw the flyer anywhere, not just here, but if you saw it in the Neon District, and then it was like, oh, that's a theater company from NSU. You can't do that now. You know, like, that does not exist.
We should have that little speech before the project was due, like 2 hours. Because, no, really, like, I feel like that's the part that I missed. Like, not missed, but I don't know. I couldn't make it work. My logo...
I think your logo works just fine.
But no, my logo alone, like with the branding stuff for the logo, mm-hmm. like that went fine. But having to incorporate it into the playbill was the most challenging part for me. That, I can't say that. Like all the stuff, like the invoice, all that stuff that has to match the
right.
logo, like that was, I'm fine with that.
Right.
We should just show that part of the project.
Nope.
Well, I'm not in the so I think I should have different rules.
You don't. Oops. Yep, I know. You'll thank me later.
I won't, probably.
Yeah, you will. Ooh, look at that. There he is. That's the scholar. I like the way that came out. Now for some final touches. Final touches. What do we want to do? First we gotta see if we got... I really don't like the way that... I think we can do it this way. Mm-hmm. get more brushes? No. Nope. That's not what I want to do either. Special effects brushes. Let's see what those are. Let's try this. Do this. Put that down. There. Bring this to multiply. Then put it down here. Why is my brush so tiny? I didn't know it was going to do all that. It didn't do anything. It's not doing anything. I don't like that. Fine. Let's load in some brushes. Let's do some rock and concrete. See, I really wish I could see it. Brown. Some orange up in here. Thank you. Save you, save you, save. Alright, so now that happened. So, either. Which way do we want to do it? Either put it. We put it over there. But the light's coming from over here, so it would have to be back here. Yes.
Okay, I have a documentary.
Please complete. States AP scores are close. I am doing. Discipline. Okay. Yes. I'll take care of it. Thank you. Got that going around. I do not like that here. Yep, nope. So take that off there. That's just too thick. Too thick. Save, save. Time to save. Time, save. Hey, sir. Where else was it? Hey, sir. All right. Last little. What is this? Oh. What's this? Oh, copied it. Alright, last little bit. Guess we can get rid of that too. We'll not be right back. Right. Yeah, blue. Too much. All the people who've ever seen any of my streams, you will know there's always going to be something glowing. You see my artwork? It's kind of what makes me me. There's always something glowing. It's also generally the marking of the end. I always save that for the end, so it's always, you know, we're coming to the end of whatever it is I'm doing if I'm putting in glow. boy. Glow from this side. Oh, that's why it's taking so long. I think that's it. I don't know. Looks good. Oh, probably a little bit on this. Here. A little shine there, a little shine here. Good, right? Let's see what it looks like smaller. Tone this down a little bit. Yes, I am.
Okay. And I'm here. I'm about to go get food.
Piece it
together.
All right. You've got exactly 48 minutes. Today's presentation day. Today's presentation day. Yes, I'm going to do that to you. Today is presentation day. So? Today is presentation day. I am letting you know in advance. Because Dr. Stockard is coming. So, yes.
That's great. Okay, I just want to go first. I'm going to go get food now.
Okay. Yep. I don't know. You know what? What if we change this color? What if we change the color? Something else. Maybe not that strong. Save it. Bam. S. Save. And then we gotta save it as JPEG. Images. Continue stuff. Save. Okay. Bam. Done. Alright, let's see if there's something else we can open up. I think I'll only go for couple more minutes. Scholar, put you in the inks. Scholar, put you in the there. I think this is done too. Yup. Finish that one. I like that one. This one came out pretty nice, I think. That was done in the last stream though. Okay, what else we got? Warlock, Vampire Slayer, Soul Reaper. I don't think I'm ready for this one. Nah, I'm not ready to put that in there. Nope. We're not ready for that one. Did I do something with this yet? Yep. I think this one's gonna be next. It's already laid out and everything. Since those wings are gonna be a pain in the butt, why don't we just go ahead and put this in here real quick. Select that and that here. It's coming from behind. That to be this to be so, like so, and that means that this can be a complete shadow. And shadow. This can pop up. Shadow. Where that is, we'll do that. Maybe we'll just get this one part. Welcome, 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 man. What's up, Spunky TTV? Thank you. There we go. I guess that'll work. There we go. That's better. That's better. I can't have any like square parts there. That'd be weird. Sound effects. Very important. Sound effects. Thank you. Uh-oh, stuff's going on. Stuff's happening. I don't know what's going on. Computer's slowing down. It might actually be time to go. Yo. All right. So, it seems as though, let's see, go back to it. Nope. Just didn't want to be zoomed in. Okay. But I got class coming up. The class coming up in 30 minutes. Should probably get something to eat. So gonna pull this out and go. There you go. Okay. So thank you all so very much for joining me on this one. Getting back into streaming, finished one, started the other, and we're gonna get this one done too. can't really say when I'm gonna be streaming because with my work schedule, it just changes every day. So whenever I have a chance, I will log in. So definitely try and make sure that you click on the notifications to let you know when I'm actually on. And thank you guys so very much for being part. And together we're gonna go ahead and knock these illustrations out so that I can start with my new project, which I cannot wait to show you guys. All right, well, I will see you guys in the next stream. I hope that we will be able to see each other again in the near future. And if you have any comments, questions, anything like that, please, 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 just hit me up on any of my social media and I will see you guys at the next stream. See you guys.